in regards to teaching signs, we don't have to anymore, right? It's only an emergency type scenario, and we haven't had hardly any issues with the products.